This USO was spotted in the Aegean Sea off the coast of Greece. Take a look.